our booth. We have many, many offerings here. We're communicating with the soul world. And the soul world really wants us to be happy. There's no obstacles there. You can communicate on whatever layer and level you would like. And you can have an opportunity to have an insight, clarity in your life. For your pets, for yourself, for your loved ones, for your relationships, for literally any aspect of your life. And we're going to open with a beautiful blessing for all the souls in this pet world and all the loved ones of the pets who have passed over. So we invite you to come and have a wonderful, blessed experience with us here. It's a lot of enthusiasm in this building, a lot of people who really love their pets and are really enjoying being together. So if you want to come and be a part of it, come and join us. Thank you.
San Diego, so everywhere from San Ysidro, Imperial Beach, north is Vista, Escondido, and far east, as far as you can think, Santee, Lakeside. What we do is we do a weekly pickup, about the average. It starts as low as $35 a month and goes up to, based on how many dogs you have and how often you go to the property. We are family-owned, veteran-owned, and we're based in Chula Vista. But like I said, we service all of San Diego County. So if you get tired of picking up the dog waste, give us a call, and we'll be there for you. There's no contracts. You're not locked into anything that you don't want to do. But like I said, you might love your dogs, but the last thing you do is you love picking up dog waste. So get rid of that chore and give us a call. We'll take care of it for you.
Dates, times of the events on our website, pauseforshots.com.
Stop.